Find the gap between the train and the platform. 100% because you know, you don't have to.